Hey everyone, I'm Cameron Egbert and I am the rendering lead on Minecraft. We're going to be showing you a few of the new features that Scorpio's power has allowed us to build into the game. In fact, when I joined the team a few years ago, this was the very thing that I was hoping to work on. So I'm excited to show you what we've been able to build.
Hi, I'm Brad Schubert, one of the Minecraft art directors, and I feel that Minecraft's visuals are timeless and to many, very charming. Because of this, we take great care with every pixel and what changes we make. And with the power and technology of the Scorpio, there has never been a better time for us to do something new. So let's take an early look at the Super Duper graphics pack and some of the features that will combine technology of Scorpio and the beloved Minecraft style. One of these features is specular maps. Specular maps control the way that light moves across the surface of an object. As you can see in these examples, the blocks are now shiny, and the light reacts with them differently as you move past. The rails, which are no longer flat, are a great example of what we can now do with additional 3D geometry. Both specular maps and 3D geometry can now be added to any block or mob in the game with the release of this pack.
Another addition to the game's materials are emissive maps, which can make a material appear to give off light. While this was in the game already on a few things like the torches and redstone lamps, now you can apply that property to anything. Here we've applied it to the diamond ore and glazed terracotta blocks. We've also added a highlight to the edges of blocks, mobs, and items. It's subtle, but it adds a clear definition to everything in the game and helps to reinforce Minecraft's block-by-block core.
Reinforces the time of day and influences how you build and explore. Our new dynamic lighting makes the environment more believable and helps the player create a strong emotional connection with the creations and the world around. Cameron will talk about a few features that will bring this to life in Minecraft.
We've added directional lighting on every single block in the game. Tone mapping and dynamic exposure allows richer colors, more contrast, and HDR support. Atmospheric scattering creates a sense of scale and light propagation throughout the air. Also, directional shadows on the terrain and mobs create a more sophisticated look for our community's worlds and creations. On Scorpio, we push our draw distance out much farther than on Xbox One, creating spectacular views and allowing you to see more of your world at once. We've also been working on adding animated foliage and recreating our water terrains.
Scorpio expands the console experience with enhanced visuals, improved performance, and delivering things that were previously available only with mods on PC. For players, this means exploring, building, and surviving will be something for them to rediscover with the Super Duper Graphics Pack coming this fall on Scorpio.
Thank you. Thank you.